Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Racing to be first in customs. Let's see what we can do in an hour. Get my bag, get a taxi. If I can get there by 6, I can get on the express bus. We're trying to get to the inner city bus station like in 15 minutes. Thanks.
No problem, no problem.
Okay. Thank you so much.
The sweep at the airport. I missed my flight. Slept on the floor, so I'm happy to be here.
I'm a half hour early. I got a ticket to Volos and it's express. Nothing erases first class like a 4-hour bus ride.
One 22 is living in London.
Yeah.
First floor from the stones. On the back, you take the elevator on the left.
I have my Emirates pajamas on.
Yo, 11 p.m. I'm going to bed because this vacation really starts tomorrow.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. It is 6:13 in the morning. 6:13. Come on. I slept so good.
Yeah, I see coffee right here. Coffee right there.
They have a breakfast here. 7 a.m. the ticket booth opens. With so much running around, with so much sleeping at the airport, with so much being exhausted, I wake up and let's not forget where I am and what this has all been about. This is getting closer and closer and closer. Can I get a double espresso?
Beautiful, yeah. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, listen up. There's a new feature on here, and if you check the description, you can buy me a coffee. You can buy me a chocolate croissant. And then I will drink it in honor of you and dedicate it to you. This cup of coffee here is courtesy of Pulp Foodie, who says not only do they enjoy meatball, they also enjoy my travel videos. Cheers, Pulp Foodie!
Thank you.
approach the port of Skopelos, as the vessel will depart immediately. Thank you for your understanding.
Very happy to be here. Very happy to be anywhere.
Such an accomplishment.